Well, hey guys, it's Ian from Ozzytik, and today we're looking at the Polar Pro Cinema Series Vivid Collection. Now, these are basically great for videoing because you've got the ND4, ND8, and ND16 filters. Now, what's important by these? These help your camera having the settings set to the right one so you can get the best and smoothest footage. And depending on the light, now if it's kind of like evening or not too dark, of course you shouldn't be flying a drone in the dark, well not here in Australia anyway, but you use an ND4 filter when it's got overcast, cloudy. Then you've got the 8, which is it's still got cloud cover, but it's not too, so a little bit lighter in the light. And of course if it's really light like it is today, it's a beautiful sunny day today, you get the ND16 filter on. Now these basically help you get smoother footage from your Phantom 4 Pro. These ones are for Pro, I believe you can get the same ones for the Phantom 4, and I believe they're even working on one for the Mavic, so yeah, definitely worth. Now, having said that, I would like to thank drones.com.au. I will put a link down below and a little thing at the end of the video just to promote those guys, because they were nice enough to send me this for review, so I'm gonna repay that. This is not a paid review, this is just, they were nice enough to send me these to review for you, so I'm gonna mention them and I'm gonna thank them. They've got a lot of great stuff for basic drones. You might have seen recently my video on the Katana. Now I bought this, but I bought these through drones.com.au, and it's a great little device, and down below will be the link to that video as well. Definitely check that out, and if you want to get one, go to drones.com.au. I think that's enough plugging. Yes. Anyway, so what you do, you put these on your Phantom 4 Pro. So on your Phantom 4 Pro here, you've got your normal cover. Now that screws off. Now you have to be really careful because the thread is very fine. And you replace those with one of these filters. Now today, being a beautiful sunny Queensland day with no cloud, I'm going to be putting the ND16 on. And I'm going to take this drone up out and show you what it's like with and without it on, just to give you a bit of an idea what it's like and what the difference is. So yeah, enough of me talking, I'll go and show you the differences. And just remember, drones.com.au, I'll put a link down below, and there's gonna be a little bit of a thing at the end of the video. Definitely check them out, and they were nice enough to send me these. Now before I do take it out, let's have a look what's in the box. You get this little side box that has a little bit of instructions, and also, once you can get it out, the little cloth. Now that's important, have that with you, because little finger marks on the camera and on, of course, the polarizers is very easy to do, so you want to make sure you have this with you at all times. And of course, you've got this, which is, of course, the filters. You've got the three filters in a nice little box. They just come out very carefully, a nice thread on the inside, and they work beautiful. They look nice. When they put this on your camera, I reckon it makes the drone just look that little bit more special. But yeah, comes with a nice carry case. So let's go and check it out and see what the difference is. So I'm gonna stop talking and let's go check out what this thing can do.